God, that's loud.
Hey guys, this is your little hunter Vamp, and today I'm here with Zilliath, and we're playing more Sonic.
Sonic!
Gonna do in the Eggman voice. Sonic! I can't do it.
Sonic!
This is just gonna be a short one today, guys. Oh no, Azalea, they're attacking. They're attacking Eggman's base, oh no. Not my problem.
It's my job.
He's too confident. I like his evil plans just to get all the demons to come to him, to steal pieces from them.
Sounds an awful lot like you.
They bring all the demons to me?
Yep.
If I didn't have super abilities, then yes, I would do it, but Eggman, he doesn't really have powers.
Nobody ever said Eggman was bright.
Well, he knows how to build robots somehow. Yay! We got desert episodes. He's not brighty, but he's dumb as hell. I'm so surprised they didn't add a North American voice to this game. So what are you working on Sonic Mania today?
Just trying to pass the flying battery.
Why is there a shrine for Dark Eye in every city? And why don't we worship demons? Like in the Sonic universe.
I mean, we know why you don't.
What's that?
Because you hate the demon that took you?
I'm a happy demon, though.
Yeah, but the demon that took you is an asshole.
She has every right to be in the way. She has a sad, dark story.
She needs a hug.
She just needs a Snickers bar. No, you're not you when you're hungry.
Oh my god! Now I'm just imagining Azalea walking up to her going, "You need a Snickers."
Which Snickers are you gonna give her? That matters. I clicked the wrong button.
Who cares? As long as it works.
She just turns into an angel after she eats it. Now I want a Snickers bar. Come on. If you could have a super ability from Sonic, what would it be? Personally, I would go with the super speed.
Same.
But my second option would be Silver's abilities. Oh god, they have turrets. Come on. Where is it? What does Knuckles do? Super strength is the only thing then?
Yeah.
They actually just gave me a tutorial level how to do something they taught me earlier in the game to do. Okay. It's like I've been leveled done already. Come on, come on. That's bullshit. I gotta redo that. But would you have Shadow's super speed or Sonic's?
Shadow's, just because it looks cooler.
Because of the roller skates?
Mm-hmm.
You.
Damn it.
Empress? Really? I'm 5 off? I was 5 off. I hate collecting the ring levels.
Damn it.
You must collect 270 rings. And 1 minute and 30 seconds. No. No. That's no fair. You get hit once, you lose all your rings.
No!
That was such a good run, though.
I hate this zone.
swear there's always one level I struggle with the most in every episode. Parkour rings for me. Come on. No. I messed up again. I gotta redo this level again. No. I believe this is the trick one, Azalea.
Oh!
Come on. Don't care if I missed that one. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yes, did it. I don't like this. They're timing me this time. And I died. I can't do time stuff. I hate time limits so much. That's stupid. That's so stupid. You can't run it into any critical objects either during this time thing. But everything else you can. Okay, I'm just not gonna touch anything. I'm gonna be cautious as hell.
It's okay, the level I'm in, I'm terrible at.
But there's breakable objects everywhere. Nope. No. Fine. And there's this quick sand trying to push you into them. No. Did it was being called just the whole time. Just running slow. I still love his name. Professor Pickles. Oh, this is Australia.
Great.
Seriously, why is there a shrine in every city for this dark Gaia? Thank you. All this looks beautiful.
If I die, it's game over.
I hate the demon dogs.
That's messed up.
What is?
Here, have a bunch of power-ups beyond your reach. And there's two lives back there, too.
That is really messed up.
I need the lives, and because I'm down to two.
I hate the wizards, demons in this game. Stop teleporting. Alive.
Barely.
I hate when this does that. Sometimes you click the forward key, it'll make you speed run as the werewolf, and that's bad. Basically, all the werewolf levels are just parkour up stuff. Whoever built this village needs to learn how to build properly. There's houses in the water where the door should be.
At least I'm back to three lives.
That's broken. Oh, no, no.
Whew.
Have I ever told you I hated parkour?
Many times, actually.
I hate parkour. I hate creeper mobs in this game, too. No, no, no.
Finally.
Not the dogs. I mean the bees. At least got one bee. Oh, this is gonna be fun. No, 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 no. We're off, demon fans. I'm not your biggest fan. We just hit the half an hour mark.
In a boss fight.
Knock it out. Who are you fighting?
Eggman.
And what this time?
Some spider robot of his. And I have no rings left.
I'll just do the next level then. Oh look, it's a parkour level again.
Die.
I'm not gonna like this level. It's moving archive parkour.
I don't know how I managed to win that with no rings, but I will accept it.
Zelia, save me. Does Sonic Forces have parkour like this?
In the hidden levels, yes, and the normal levels, not much.
Most of the werewolf levels are parkour. No, no, I touched that! That's no fucking fair. Are you still alive in the boss battle?
I won it. Barely.
Oh, you're done. You're done now?
Yeah.
You ready to end it then? Cause I'm done.
I mean, if you're done, I'm... Yeah.
I'm down. I don't want to do this tonight. I'll do this Tuesday.
That's fine.
Okay, guys. We'll see you all Tuesday for our next recording. See you all later. Bye-bye.
Bye.